interest rate on predatory payday loans at 36%. Thank you.
Could someone describe what the legislature did last time and why that wasn't sufficient? I know they did something in their mind.
The legislature passed a bill to create a database of all payday lenders. Mm-hmm. But the database in and of itself does not address the debt trap, the cost of the product itself. So it's completely insufficient as a consumer protection for the payday loan consumer.